So good morning students, today we are going to see a new story. Before entering into the story, I am just going to ask some questions, okay? Okay, first one, how did you feel if you could not read or write? If you don't know how to read or write, what is your feelings? You will miss reading stories, right? If you know to read only, you can read stories. So if you don't know how to read means, then you can't able to read, is it? Then would you miss your schools? If you know to read and write only, you will go to the school. So if you don't know that, how is your feelings? You will be feeling very upset. Okay, so think that and you have to answer. And next question is, think of the current situation. See, the government has announced a lockdown due to COVID-19. So in these days, what you are doing? So you are just playing as much as in your home, and you don't even read your books, is it? I think before the online classes, what was the situation? So you will be very playing, you will be very in a playful mood only. So before the online class, I'm telling. So how is your feelings? Did you miss your school? And did you miss your school friends? And did you miss to read your favorite stories or novel? Is it? So I have to think and have to answer, okay? Today we are going to see a story. Here the main protagonist, that is the hero of the play, is Rama, who learns to read and write. So she has a liking for a learning. She loves to learn, but she can't able to learn. Let's see the story now. Now the title of the story is Learning Together. Repeat the word, Learning Together. So it's a lesson 3 in English, Learning Together. Learning Together. Here the characters are Rama. She is a young girl, she don't know how to read and write. Then later she knows how to read and write. The next one, Gaya and Hussain. So Gaya and Hussain, so they both are friends. They both help Rama to read and write. So I'm going to read the story. Listen carefully. After reading the story, side by side, I will give the explanation. Okay. Let's read a story about Rama, who learns to read and write. Rama, he learns to read and write. Okay, first he does not know how to read and write. Then later only she knows by the help of the Gaya and Hussain. So they help Rama to read and write. So I'm going to read the story. The bell rang tring. It was recess. The children ran out of the classroom. Okay, the bell, it has rang for the lunch break. Here is a new word is there. What is this? Recess. Recess means lunch break. Okay. New words. First one, recess. Recess means lunch break. So what is the meaning of recess? Recess means lunch break. So in Gaya and Hussain schools, the school bell has rang for the lunch break. All the students come out of the classroom to eat the lunch. The next one, Gaya and Hussain had their lunch. Then they ran to the playground and started playing with the flying disc. Okay, Gaya and Hussain, they both had a lunch together. So after you finish lunch, what you will do? You will play in the playground. In the school days, after you finish the lunch, you will play in the playground. Likewise, Gaya and Hussain, they both play in the playground. They are playing what? They are playing a flying disc. Okay, do you know what is a flying disc? Okay. The next one, the disc flew and fell near the wall. They both ran to pick up. Near the wall, they saw a little girl. She was grazing her goat. Okay. So, goat na vandhu enadhu? Goat na aadu. Grazing na, it is eating. Grazing means? G-R-A-Z-I-N-G. Grazing means causing to eat grass. So what is grazing? Grazing means causing to eat grass. Pullala vandu saapidumla adha vandu enadhu grazing. So here the goat, it is eating the grasses. So they are playing with the flying disc, okay? The flying disc, it went near to the wall. So they both, who are they? That is Gaya and Kusen. They both ran to take the flying disc. At that time, they saw a one little girl. That is a Rama. They sees a Rama. So Rama is having a coat. So it is eating the grasses, okay? Nearby, it is eating the grasses. The next one, the girl smiled and waved at Gaya. Gaya in return smiled at her. Here the girl, who is the girl? The girl is a Rama. The Rama smiled at Gaya. So in turn, Gaya also smiled at her, okay? Do you know her? Kusain asked. By seeing this, Kusain is asking, do you know her? Why are you smiling at her? Like that, Kusain is asking to Gaya. Gaya said, yes, she is Rama. Her father is a security guard of her apartment. So she is replying that her father, that is Rama's father, is a security of her apartment. Like that, Gaya is telling, okay. So Kusain is, so Gaya and Rama, they both smiled at each other. By seeing this, Kusain is asking, do you know her? Like that, Gaya, Kusain is asking to Gaya. In turn, Gaya is saying that, yes, I know her. Her name is Rama. She is, her father is a security of her apartment. Like that, Gaya is telling to whom? Gaya is telling to Kusain. The next one, hi Rama, what are you doing here? Asked Gaya. So already Gaya and Rama, they know each other, no? So Gaya is asking, hi Rama, what are you doing here? Like that, Gaya is asking to Rama. In turn, Rama replied, Didi means Akka, okay? Didi, I love to come here every day. I want to go school too. I want to read books like you. So what are you doing here? Like that, Gaya, she is asking to Rama. In turn, Rama replied, I love to come to school every day because I love to read. Because she needs to read a lot. She needs to write, but she does not have a chance to write. So she is sharing her feelings. I love to come to this place, but I need to study like you. Like that, Rama is telling to Gaya, okay? Rama, we will help you read and write, Gaya said. So Gaya, she replied that, so we will help you to read and write. Like that, Gaya, she is telling to whom? She is telling to Rama. So Rama, then she smiled at her. We will take you with us when we go to the play in the park. We can sit under the banyan tree and learn together, suggested Gaya. Okay, so here now Rama. So Gaya, she is also telling that in the evening we will go to the park to play. By that time we will pick up you. We can sit under a banyan tree and we can learn together. Like that, Gaya is telling to Rama. Okay, do you all understand till now? Okay, till now what we have seen? So Gaya and Kusain, they both are in the schools. So the school bell rang for the lunch break. After they finished the lunch, they went out for playing. They are playing a flying disc. So the flying disc is fall near the wall. So they went, so they both, Gaya and Kusain, they went to pick up the flying disc. By that time, she sees a girl, small girl, that is a Rama. So they saw Kusain and Gaya, they both saw the Rama. So Gaya and Rama, they smiled at each other. By seeing this, Kusain is asking, do you know her? Like that, Kusain is asking to Gaya. In turn, the Gaya replied, yes, I know her. Her name is Rama. Her father is a security of her apartment. Like that, Gaya is telling to Kusain. So Gaya is asking, hi Rama, what are you doing here? Like that, Gaya is asking to Rama. In turn, Rama replied that, what Rama is telling? Rama is telling that she want to go to school. She want to read books. Like that, Rama is telling to Gaya. Gaya in turn, she replied that, okay, don't worry. We will learn together. We will make you to learn together. Like that, Gaya is telling. And also, she is mentioning that in the evening, they will go to the park to play. By that time, we will pick up you. So you can come along with us and we can sit under a banyan tree and we can learn together. Like that, Gaya is telling to Rama. See how she is concerning for a Rama. Like that, you should also concern for everyone who has a urge to learn. Okay. The next one, So till now the situation was happening during the lunch break only this situation has happened. Okay, so soon the bell has rang again. Gaya and Kusins ran back to the classroom. So after the school bell has rang, they both went to the classroom. So keeping her promise, what promise? They already they had promised, the Gaya has promised to teach for Rama. So by keeping that promise only, they are telling, okay, keeping her promise, Gaya taught Rama to read. Gaya taught what? Gaya taught Rama to read, okay.
Gaya taught Rama to read, okay.
Who taught Rama to read? Gaya taught Rama to read. So who is Kusain? That is Gaya friends. Okay. So Kusain, he also helped Rama. Okay. On some days, Kusain would help too. He taught Rama to write. Okay. Kusain taught Rama to write. Kusain taught Rama to write. Who taught Rama to write? Kusain taught Rama to write. Okay, because by keeping the promise, Gaya taught how to read and Kusain taught how to write. Okay. The next one, Rama would bring ripe govas and shared with them. Gaya and Kusain, the children enjoy the govas before going home. So Rama, she bought a ripe gova. Gova means koya palam. So koya palam vandu yaar kondu vandirka? Rama vandu. Rama gave that govas to Gaya and Kusain. Okay, these children, the three children, that is Gaya, Rama and Kusain, they three had eaten the govas and enjoyed the lot before going the home. The next, soon Rama learned to read. So with the help of Gaya and Kusain, Rama learns to read and write. Okay. After that, the three of them would together read adventurous stories and fairy tales. Who are the three students? That is Rama, Gaya and Kusain. Okay. These three of them. So now Rama, she knows how to read and write. So after learning that, the three students, that is Gaya, Kusain and Rama, sit together and read many stories such as adventurous and fairy tales. Okay. Gaya, Kusain and Rama. Okay. So these three students, they read many stories. What are the stories they have read? They have read many adventurous stories. Adventurous stories means the thrilling stories and fairy tales. What is a fairy tales? It a creature with has a wings and it has a magical powers. So fairy tale, it consists of a magical powers. Okay, magical stories will happen. So they read many adventurous stories and fairy tales. Okay. She also learned to solve maths problem. Okay, the guy Rama, she also know how to solve the problems. Okay, she also learned to solve problems. They also solve number game together. So they also solves many of the number game together. Okay, so the Rama, at last Rama, she knows how to read and write, and she reads many stories, and she is also able to do many maths problems, and she solves many quizzes like a number game, etc. Okay, this is the story. So I have given the line by line explanation. Have you all understand the story? Now I am going to say the story alone. Okay. So the main protagonist of the play is, that is the hero of the story, is Rama. She is a young girl. She does not know how to read and write. Then later only she knows how to read and write. Okay. So Gaya and Kusain, they both are friends. So Gaya and Kusain, they help Rama to read and write. Okay. This is the main character. Now I'm going to tell the story. So it was a lunch break in the school. It was in Gaya's and Kusain's school. It was a lunch break. The bell has rang. All the students came out of the classrooms, and after Gaya and Kusain, they have eaten their lunch. After eating the lunch, what you will do? You will usually play in the playground. Like that, Gaya and Kusain, they both play in the playground. They are playing a flying disc, okay. The flying disc, it will fly, okay. So by flying, it fell near to the wall. Wall na enadhu oru savathula vandu vilundittu, okay va. That flying disc is fell near to the wall. So they both, the Gaya and Kusins, they both ran together to pick up the flying disc. At that time, they saw a small girl, that is a little girl. Who is the little one? That is a she. They both they saw a Rama. Okay. So Gaya already know Rama. Okay. Because her in Gaya's apartment, her father is a security guard. Okay. So they both know each other. So by knowing this, cousin is asking, "Do you know her like that?" Cousin is asking to Gaya. So Gaya in turn she replied that, "Yes, I know her. Her name is Rama. So her father is a security in our apartment like that." Gaya, she is telling to cousin. Okay. Then next, Gaya is asking. She already know Rama, no? So to Rama, she is asking, "Hi, Rama. What are you doing here like that?" Gaya, she is asking to Rama. Okay. She is gracing the court. Already, I have told that Rama. She is gracing the court. What do you mean by gracing? Gracing means causing to eat grasses. Okay. She is already having the goat, so now the goat is eating the grasses. So only Gaya is standing here. Okay, Gaya, she is asking, for what purpose you came here like that? Gaya is asking to Rama. Rama in turn replied that, "I want to go to schools. I want to read some of the books like you." Like that, he shares her feelings to Gaya. So Gaya in turn he replied that, "Don't worry, we will help you to read and write. So in the evening we will go to the park. By that time we will pick up you, so you can come with us and we can sit under a banyan tree and we can learn together." Like that, Gaya he is promised to Rama. Okay, this was happening during the lunch break only. Lunch break only these things are happened. What are the things? They are playing in the playground. The disc falls away. So they both ran to pick up the disc. By that time only she sees Rama. So Gaya is asking, for what purpose you came here like that? Gaya, she is asking to Rama. Rama, she replied that, "I want to learn. I want to go to schools." Like that, he shares his feeling to Gaya. So Gaya in turn she promises that, "Okay, don't worry, we will help you to learn to read and write." Like that, she is promising to whom? Gaya, she is promising to Rama. This was happened during the lunch break. So after the bell has rang, they both, that is Gaya and Kusen, they go to the school. Okay, so after that they went they are having one promise, okay, that is to help Rama. By keeping that promise, Gaya taught Rama to read. Okay, Gaya, she taught Rama to read because Rama, she does not know to read. Okay, by keeping the promise, Gaya taught Rama to read. Next, Kusain also is there, no? So Kusain taught Rama to read. So he also taught Rama to write. Okay, Gaya taught to read and Kusain taught to write. Okay, they both helped Rama. Okay. So the Rama, she bought some of the ripe guavas. Okay, the three children, they shares their guava before going to the home. They shares their guava. So later Rama, she knows how to read and write. She knows how to read and how to write. So after that, the three children, for the children's Gaya, Kusain and Rama. So these three children, they sit together and read many stories. Now Rama, she knows to read and write, no? So they sit together and read many stories. What are the stories? That is adventurous stories and fairy tales. So these stories, they sit together and learn. And Rama, she also know how to solve the maths problems. Maths problem also she knows to solve this. Okay, so who helped Rama to read and write? So that these both, Gaya and Kusain's only help Rama. Okay, from the story, what do you understand? So in the story we can understand that learning together is a fun indeed. Okay, learning together is a fun indeed. Indeed means சர்டன்லி தட் இஸ் ரியலி, அதாவது தமிழில் வந்து உண்மையில் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்களா, உண்மையிலிருந்து தான் வந்து என்னது இன்டீட். இப்போ வந்து நம்ம எல்லாரும் ஒன்றா சேர்ந்து லேர்ன் பண்ணால் நல்லா ஃபில்ஃபுல்லாக எல்லாமே வந்து ஃபில்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு வந்து சொல்லலாம். லேர்னிங் டுகெதர் இஸ் அ ஃபன் இன்டீட். ஓகே, ஃபன் கே ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு இன் அ பாசிட்டிவ் மேனர் ஒன்லி. ஓகே, வாட் இஸ் த ஃப்ரம் த ஸ்டோரி வாட் வி ஆர் லேர்னிங்? லேர்னிங் டுகெதர் இஸ் அ ஃபன் இன்டீட். ஓகே, now I'm going to recall the new words for you. So recess, repeat the word recess. Recess means lunch break. Okay, then grazing. Grazing means causing to eat grasses, causing to eat grasses. Here a grazing the goat, it is eating the grasses. So far only they are mentioning grazing. Okay, who are the characters in the story? They are the Rama, Gaya and Krishna. So Rama, she is a young girl, that is a little girl, she don't know how to read and write, then later she knows how to read and write. Okay, with the help of the Gaya and Krishna only she knows to read and write. Okay, Gaya and Krishna, they both are friends. So later they, Rama, Gaya and Krishna, they sit together and read many stories and solves problem etc. Okay students, I hope you understand the story. Read the story. Okay, and you have to write this new words, that is recess and grazing, have to write for at 2 times. I hope you understand the story. Thank you.